The first edition of Northeast Food Show by Meghalaya and Saloon International, the Al Gro Limited Sial Group, was inaugurated here on Wednesday by Chief Minister Conrad K. Sangma in the presence of Minister Agriculture Bante Dor Lingdo. Speaking during the inaugural session of the 3 days food festival, Chief Minister said the Northeast has a great potential and he hoped that the food festival would provide the right organization, platform and network to farmers, entrepreneurs and all stakeholders in the food industry. He also said that the government intends to take the food festival forward every year, making it an annual event so that it will not only be beneficial to the Northeast but the entire Southeast Asian region. A collaboration between the state government of Meghalaya, Inter-AIDS Exhibition Private Limited, sole license of Sial in India, the world's largest food innovation network with over 50 years of global food innovation experience. The Northeast Food Show 2019 is a platform of Northeastern India that is focused on creating a global platform to inspire food business for their part of the country. The Northeast Food Show is also the curtain raiser to charting of a new course through food processing and supply chain management for the Northeast. A series of conferences, workshops and demos will be held, which will culminate in the Northeast Chief Minister Conclave on the last day, in which key decision and policy makers from the union and state government, along with key representatives from the industry, will be present for deliberation.
Mr. M.S. Rao and Kong Rebecca Suchiang, our Principal Secretary, Mr. Shakil Ahmed, Mr. K.N. Kumar, the Chairman of Farmers Commission, Sri Rajan Sharma, the MD of InterAds, Madam Adeline, who's the Director of Sial Paris and India, our friend who has come from Bangladesh, who is also on the dais with us, and all participants who have come to participate in this first Northeast food show that has been organized by Government of Meghalaya in collaboration with Sial Paris and Sial India and all the other organizers, and all my dear friends who have come here for this program. Friends, I would not take too much time because I think we are here to see the show and not to hear the speech too much. But I think the speech that has been given by Mr. Rajan, by Madam Adeline, and by the rest of the speakers who spoke before me, I think sums up the importance of this particular food show. When we visited Sial in Paris last year, I was literally blown away, I should say, by the kind of organization, the platform, the network that was being provided to the farmers, to the entrepreneurs, and different stakeholders in the food industry. And that is when we decided and we strongly felt that Northeast needs a platform like this. I think today all of us have some connection with the Northeast, and we have seen the kind of potential that we have. We have seen the way our farmers today are producing, our entrepreneurs who are doing so many things, but somehow all these dots are not being able to be connected. Many things are happening, but somewhere some link is missing. And it is that particular link and that connection that is missing is what we want to provide through this platform. Today you will see farmers, you will see technology providers, you will find buyers, entrepreneurs, chefs, hotels, all different stakeholders in the food industry as a whole, who have come together in one single massive platform from not just Northeast, but from around the world to give the exposure and give the connection and the opportunity to the farmers and entrepreneurs of Northeast. This is really what the objective is. I don't have to tell you about the opportunities because you know it yourself. Just recently I was in Bangladesh, where I went on a road show and a road trip, where I traveled almost close to 1200, 1300 kilometers by road from Meghalaya into Bangladesh and from Bangladesh back into Meghalaya. And in this trip of ours in Bangladesh, when we went, we realized that just for the state of Meghalaya, the opportunity that exists with Bangladesh is massive. And somehow again, these dots need to be connected, and there needs to be some kind of collaboration that needs to take place between these two nations and the state of Meghalaya. We realized that in 5 years from now, we will be having almost 6-lane connectivity that will connect Sylhet to Chittagong, Dhaka to Chittagong. We also realized that there will be railway connectivity from Sylhet and even closer to the border to Meghalaya, all the way going down to the big ports like Chittagong and the other ports in Bangladesh. And we realized that if we wait for next 5 years and then start planning what we should do, we are going to miss the bus. So therefore, knowing and realizing that these things are happening just in our neighborhood, we need to start preparing to take advantage of those accessibility right now. Which means our farmers should start preparing, knowing that 5 years from now, you will have access to the world through Chittagong, and you'll be having a market that is just unlimited. Something that was unimaginable maybe 2, 3 years, 5 years, or 10 years back. So these are the kind of opportunities that are coming up. We have many people from Bangladesh who have come here today to be part of this particular program, because that opportunity is a follow-up again to the programs that we had when we went there. So friends, I just give you an example. I'm not saying I'm here to just sell about, you know, and talk about Meghalaya-Bangladesh, you know, relationship and friendship and opportunity. This is an example to let you know what exists, what opportunities exist. And having said that, if you look at the market here in terms of the different products that we have, the organic products that we have, a lot of the buyers and a lot of the producers in India itself will realize that maybe they were looking for these products all the time and it was right there in your country itself. You were looking for these products to buy from other parts of the world, which is fine. You need it, you know, that's how trade works. But then the same products were available in Meghalaya. The same products were available in Sikkim, in Assam, in Nagaland. And our farmers were growing it, and the quality may be even much better than what you'd expected. So I think this opportunity that exists, I think this food show is going to bring out this opportunity.